should have been me.
What's this? Interesting. Zahidi, I found some ancient carving.
Incredible.
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find...
We've got more important things to do.
Jarvis is sorry for not helping. I tried to say you brought us the Outrider, you saved us. But with Jakob gone, August did not do this.
Thank you for saving your asses, Outrider. I didn't deserve that, but I guess I'm glad not to be dead.
Yeah. Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hound.
Could you get the cool gun?
Guys, crazy.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else, marvelous! Someone went to the effort of bringing this all the way from Earth. Can't blame them. I loved this stuff. A couple of cans of this nectar a day, that's the secret to a long life, you know. Well, can't say why you'd want a long life anymore.
They're saying the Hound's got wiped out. I want to see if I can get my stuff back.
Ain't nothing free.
Beasts are coming. Ain't nobody.
Watch it, don't.
Want to try the new blend? Call it the Liver Spinner. That'll do nicely.
Those monsters ain't gonna kill themselves. But, psst, the gear I'm selling will, if you need a little extra. Look, it's okay. If you're scared and you don't want to face that target, I totally get it. I've been scared, man. I've been there. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. I got an empty spot on my wall just waiting for a great big old monster head, friend. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. You just kick back and have a drink. And I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal. Back and have a drink. Now I'll give that reward money to someone else. No big deal.
How about I throw in a tape?
Hey, Doc, something that's been driving me crazy. Can you explain to me how we're still able to use radios when the anomaly distorts the signal, our probes, anything long range?
That's it exactly. We're using analog shortwave radio on a high-frequency band without a lot of power, which means we can communicate over short distances. A digital signal, like the one we're tracking, has a far greater range and is less prone to interference. Still, over a large enough distance, the anomaly will distort it.
So, as long as the anomaly's around, we're stuck with analog.
Analog equipment is far more resistant to the electromagnetic fluctuations caused by the anomaly. It's one thing our forefathers on Earth did right.
Whatever they were defending, we're almost in. Zahidi, the Outriders were stockpiling weapons in this bunker. A whole damn lot of them.
How many are we talking?
Enough to hold off the apocalypse, and then some.
Fuck me. Zahidi, I think I'm staring at a nuke.
A thermonuclear bomb? I wonder Tanner's daughter was willing to give her life to keep that hatch closed. I think it might be very wise to close it again and throw away the key.
Zahidi? Something's happening. The machines! They're crashing!
You need to get out of there before it explodes.
Warning! Safety controls failing. Missile launch imminent. Warning!
Okay, that's not good. What do I do?
I don't know. You think I know anything about nuclear bombs? Wait. Is there a refrigerator around?
A refrigerator?
Yeah, a fucking refrigerator. You know what a fucking refrigerator is?
Yeah, I found it.
Oh, thank God. Now get inside.
What?
Get inside the refrigerator. The lead will protect you.
That is the stupidest idea I've ever heard.
I saw it somewhere.
That's not gonna happen.
Countdown to launch initiated. Launch in T-minus.
Wait, that's real. Okay. There's a slot for a key.
Listen to me. You've got to move fast. You've got company. Insurgents just rushed the hatch.
Well, that sounds great.
Thank you.
in T-minus.
Shit!
Nine, eight,
I'm not gonna make
seven,
it!
Six, five, four,
fuck!
Three,
mother...
two, one. Missile launch sequence aborted. Have a nice day.
Yeah. It's over. Zahidi, you got any ideas where we might hide some keys?
A journal.